Yeah. Yeah, man. I miss all them cats, man. Yeah. My man. My boy James. That I mean, we, you know, we had limited interaction, but I mean, like, I didn't know him, you know what I mean? And he was from around the way, so I was messed up with having a home, you know what I mean? Or Rock, Uncle Ernest, no, you remember Uncle Ernest, Mr. Beats, Grandpa Vernon. Cousin Zach,
young boy Dominic.
That little motherfucker was bad as shit when he was a kid, boy. But, man, you know, rest in peace, man. Rest in peace to cousin Alex. Both of my grandma's siblings, you know, the ones that ain't here no more. Young boy, shit. What's young boy's name? But now, yep. Just ride the dirt bikes and shit, yep. And young boy, he's a little wild, young boy. He's cool as hell, though. Young boy, Ant.
Yeah, my young boy, Kurt, yeah. That was my young boy, man. I met him back in, like, summer camp. When I was a young boy, you know what I mean? And, we was tight, man. Young boy, he used to walk around and shit. We used to, go chill at the park, you know what I mean? Go run ball, you know what I mean? And then, you know, he started getting into, you know, he started getting this little thug on and shit like that, you know what I mean? He used to stroll around with the little deuce on him all the time and shit, you know what I mean? That was my young boy, though. He's a good dude.
Oh, yeah, boy, James from Hansberry. Yeah. Rest in peace to them too. Fucking Dominic, you know what I mean, from Marshall Street, you know? That was my young boy too. You know what I mean? He's a good dude. Mr. Tone. Yeah, Mr. Tone. He's definitely an OG in the hood. You know what I mean? He's a good dude. You know, definitely positive role model for us, you know. He definitely had a positive impact, you know what I mean, on us, you know, growing up in the neighborhood, you know. I fuck with him heavy, you know. Stand up dude, man. Boy Jazz, you know what I mean, my man Twiz, brother, yeah, he's a solid dude, you know what I mean. Rest in peace. My brother-in-law, Mink. Good dude. You know, we got a little, alright, you know, later on down the road. But, I mean, he's always alright in my book, you know, I always had respect for him. So. You know, he's a good dude, he's a good dad, you know, good brother. Yeah, all right, in my book. Uncle Butch, my boy Mark from 8th Street, you know what I mean? Yeah, we wasn't friends, but, you know what I'm saying? We did have, you know what I mean? We crossed paths on many occasions, you know what I'm saying? It used to be, you know, it used to be, you know what I mean? Me and my homies, you know what I mean? We used to play 8th Street football and shit like that, you know what I mean? So, yeah. It was play football, basketball with them dudes, like, you know what I'm saying? Dudes be out there trapping. Yeah, man. They come over, play ball with us and shit, you know what I mean? Go back over there, you know, go for the dorm, what they doing, you know? But yeah. Yeah, he's a good dude.
mean, as far as I know, he was good. He was all right with me. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to Grandpa Amos. You know what I mean?
He's a good dude.
You know what I mean? He always said he was going to take me fishing. He never take me. It's all good. It is what it is. But I still love him though.
And my man Bobby, that was my heart, man. That was my room. You know what I mean? Good dude, man. Like, big ass little kid. Fucking look like a grown man, but you know. Fucking Jono is a teddy bear, man. Like he just love to play around, man. Love to be, you know, playful in a good mood, man. Always cheer for upbeat, you know what I mean? But you know, it just as cool as he be cool and smile with you, you know what I mean? We'll be ready to punch you in your face, you know what I'm saying? And whoop your ass. So, yeah. Man, I miss him too, man. That shit still fuck me up from time to time, man. When I think about it. James Jordan? too, man. That's my big bro, man. Bro. He's the OG in the game, man. That's been in the world for a long, long time. You know, a lot of years. That's been with him. Yeah. Good dude, man. He's a good person enough. I mean, you know, his. Wouldn't say he was a top-notch worker, but I mean, like, but get to know him on a personal level, dog. Like, the work shit ain't even matter, man. Like, he was a dope-ass human being. Like, I mean, when you get to know him, you know, you talk to him, man. Very knowledgeable about, you know, certain things. Only dude I know used to be fucking barbecuing in the middle of the winter in a snowstorm. You know, like, on a regular, like, it was all barbecue, like, all year round. No matter what day it was, what time of the season, it could have been 300 degrees outside, it could have been fucking minus 82. Like, I mean, him a lot. He's a pretty good person to know, man. I mean, he was a good friend. You know, talk to him about anything. He was just a cool ass dude to know, man. Like, you know what I mean? You know, always had some excuse for, you know, why he ain't do his job. His performance on certain things was whatever, you know what I mean? He always had some colorful excuse of why he ain't get it done, but I don't know. He just couldn't help but just chalk it and just let him have his moment. The shit was just funny. Should be funny. And it's like, yo, you know what, like, whatever, man, because I mean, he just was who he was, man. But, you know, I wish I would have got a chance to make it to his situation. It's still hard to believe that he's gone sometime, man. It's just hard to process that. But, you know. I know he's in a better place now. May he rest well. Word of advice, folks. Enjoy your peoples while they're here. You know, while you got the time to share with them. Because there ain't no guarantee that they always want to be around as
long as you want them around. So, value the time that you get with them while you got it. Make the best out of it. But you never know on the last day of spending that time with that person, that friend, that lover, that brother, sister, aunt, uncle, grandma, grandfather, dad, mom, niece, nephew, cousin, whatever. Baby mom, baby dad, wife, husband, girlfriend, fiance, whoever that person is to you, or whoever those people are to you that you hold dear, definitely just enjoy the time with them. Make it count. Make it be valuable. So, just in case they're not around no more, at least the time you had with them, you can look back and appreciate it and feel like it was worth it. Be easy. Peace.